Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This next piece is written by a dear friend of mine, Rick Kirby. I played trombone in his band back when I was a high school band director in Wisconsin, and Rick just lost his wife about 3 weeks ago. So, love that guy. Thank you.
Thank you.
seaside weather and, you know, auras or imagery, but all the tunes are then based upon, like, sea shanties or folk tunes. So the first movement is entitled Dawn, the second movement is entitled The Mist, and then the last movement is entitled The Shelter. Hope you enjoy Catherine McMichael's Cape Breton postcard. going to feature in the second half all of Shostakovich 5. So if you're a fan of that and some of the hidden meaning and message in that, we'd love to have you join us for that concert, 7:30 tomorrow night. Otherwise, thanks for coming. I hope the start of your semester is off to a great start. And I think this is the last day of summer, so fall comes tomorrow. And the weathermen, at least I think the temperatures are going to get a little cooler for the weekend. Thank you for coming. Have a good night.
Yeah.